Hello guys, today we're playing our 7-7 Memphis Grizzlies. Guys, hope you guys enjoy.
You play Archie. Can you tell us a little bit about his character?
Archie was good friends with Junior's father, who's played by another good homie of mine, Jesse Williams. The father had all of the skills and was ready to go pro and to reach that next level, but his demons stopped him. And he's deceased now, and I see his son rising to the occasion. So I seize the moment, and I kind of inject myself in the son's life.
Archie Baldwin, I got him out of prison. Boy, he loves you. Talks about you all the time.
While I was watching you in there, you were speaking a little bit of Portuguese?
When the opening scenes, he takes him out to eat a lot at one of the restaurants. Is a
welcome everyone. Let's get ready for some NBA baskets. DA, take it over.
Kevin, thanks very much.
All right, David, thank you. Here are the starters for Brooklyn. LeVert and Durant out on the perimeter. Inside, we got Prince and Jordan. And it's Irving at the point guard position. And for Memphis, Jackson and Valanciunas, they're in the middle. So Memphis going with almost an entire new group here. Gobby's checked in for Jonas Valanciunas. Junior comes in for Jaren Jackson. Anderson, he's checked in for Winslow. And it's De'Anthony Melton in for Brooks. And then for Brooklyn, Allen's checked in for Prince. Harris comes in for Kevin Durant. And Dinwiddie subbed in for Caris LeVert. Greg, obviously, we're early on here. We already have seen some second-year players looking much more improved over their rookie year.
I mean, if you put in the work, you're not guessing as much. And listen, the fact that you now going through the season, you've got a better sense of who you are and what you can do out on the floor. I know I cut way back on my turnovers at the start of my second year, and you go into the offseason with specific goals and areas where you want to improve.
You think there's more growth between your first and second year than any other 2 years in your career?
You can make that case, no doubt about it, because that's you're still thinking you can be one of the all-time greats no matter who you are at that stage, and so you tend to put in a little more emphasis in terms of improvement. He takes advantage of them in every way possible.
And Brady lures them into a trap on the steal, and then bang, right to the bucket.
Great activity at both ends. Great teamwork as well.
Ooh, I guess he did appreciate getting scored on that last trip.
I guess not. He threw it down right on top of him. And a wide open look for Junior. And
it's hung on the rim. That's legend of shot.
Just doing I was the job. Wide. On the back door.
Right, you can't call that.
Here's bad. Irving.
He's bad at
it. It's rebounded by Kahn. And a look at the number one overall pick in the draft, Hendrix Kahn. Incredible athlete who has the potential to be a game changer for this team.
Born in New Jersey but grew up in Louisiana, Cobb has been used to the spotlight for a long time. He has all the tools to be a superstar in short order.
That play is made because of Kyrie's vision and his willingness to share the basketball.
Memphis has gone 0-2 from deep.
John Moran waits.
Pass to Melton. Anderson kicks to Cobb. Inside, here's Junior. Final time pass, and he goes straight to the bucket for the layup. And it's 6 points for Junior.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Irving surveying the floor. Outside Jordan, six on the shot clock. Dinwiddie outside. And he hits it just before the shot clock expires.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
John Moran has been leading the charge, guys, for the Memphis Grizzlies. Scoring, rebounding, he was all over the place during that quarter. They are riding his performance right now. And don't go away. We'll be right back. And earlier we spoke with Kevin Durant about surviving the grind of an NBA
season. How can we be the best version of ourselves? And
so Memphis going with almost an entire new group here. Junior's jumped in for Count.
Are you a starter?
Comes in for Clark. Brooks checked in for Melton. And it's John Morant in for Jones. Setting the floor for the Nets. Irving and LeVert are at the one and two. Jordan is out there with Harris. And it's Allen in at the five spot.
And of course, Jaren Jackson Sr. played in the NBA for over a decade.
And yes, Jaren Jackson Jr., he talks about watching his dad, learning what it takes to be a professional in this game. That prepared Jackson Jr. to make an impact early on.
Can you play cello when you play?
Jackson, I think.
You sure?
Yeah, I was on it.
They booted you?
What?
They booted you?
Yeah.
We'll try.
So good for having 0 minutes. If we get 20,
he's gonna be getting that 20.
Yeah.
That was the worst release ever. And you have no energy.
Why did it go so fast? I can't get up there. Ja! What is Ja? Yeah, for me. Never miss a free throw. Is it like different than NBA? Why was wide? I never get the ball. just get two more buckets, I think I can hit 20.
What number are you?
69. This is a master game by me. That's a 69 overall. In a center. No. Get out.
You got 0 assists right now.
No, not an assist guy. You probably center. If you're a center and have a lot of assists, Owen?
What?
If you're in a center and have a lot of assists.
Not a lot.
You guys just pass me the ball, I'll score. Let's go! Egypt. 17. Two more buckets. We have 20. Do I have the most ones on my team? That would be sick. John, right? Okay, and this is when they don't put me in that much.
You have to box out.
Almost have take. Oh, why can't I get takeover?
You're not on it yet.
Well, it says X. Oh.
You have to hit the X.
If I hit 20, that would be pretty cool, and I'm gonna get energy if I hit 20. If I don't hit 20, I don't hit. Coach. Yes! Anderson, bro.
Have you ever dunked yet?
Yeah.
How many?
One or two. Okay.
Have you like 20 so bad? Nope. You blew your chance.
Score 24. It was a true home court advantage. So,
was really a great game by me.
Particularly here at home, it's a great feeling.
30 shooting, zero playmaking.
And to have that crowd be so pumped up.
Thank you for joining us. That'll do it for now. For Steve Smith, Craig Anthony, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan.
Can I get an interview? No. They don't care about me. Really don't care about me.
Stop. What?
No, I gotta get my... Like, you never did this anyway.
You need intimidator.
What is that?
Intimidator.
This?
Yeah. It's standing, though. That's what's important.
Okay, I'm gonna go. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time.